Hello, my name's Kevn Kinney, and this is a song that I wrote on top of the Cat's Cradle back when they were on Franklin Street. The night of Hurricane Hugo was blowing through. The hobos won't stop at 5 o'clock. With a fever, I'll never find him. So dear John, where are you? Well, I know you're out there somewhere. I've got a hurricane in my pocket, but no one will believe me. They poured a bucket of tar on top of a flower. Somehow I knew they would try it, to find it, or defy it, or to ride it, or to buy it, or to style it, or to steal it, or to deal it. Open flame. How many times? I stopped the freight train with a grain of sand. Can't you hear it crashing? I split a mountain in two with a flick of snow. All you were taught was patience and waiting and standing in line so you can make a nice, clear, concise, politically correct, well-spelled checked statement.com. I miss the old days and people used to just talk to each other. I miss the old days when gasoline was 98 cents a gallon. And you could still hear the Dixie Chicks on the radio. I miss those days. I miss the old days when all you needed to start a good revolution was a six-pack of Mickey's Big Mouth, a couple of posters, and a practice room. So let's go dancing. So let's go dancing. Send the firefly to the hurricane. Send these falling rains to the open flame. Bring it on. How many times?